most expensive to see it.
I was walking down the high street when I heard footsteps behind me, and there was a little old man, the scarlet and grey, chuckling away. Well, he trotted back to my house, and he sat beside the telly with his tiny hands on his tummy, chuckling away, laughing all day. I ought to report you to the gnome office.
Gnome office.
Said the laughing gnome. Well, I gave him roasted toadstools and a glass of dandelion wine. Then I put him on a train to Eastport.
My garage is back.
And gave him a fag.
Have you got a light, boy?
Yeah, where do you come from?
No man's land.
Oh, really? In the morning, when I woke up, he was sitting on the edge of my bed with his brother, whose name was Fred. He was crossing the line to sing me a song by the terror. What's that clicking noise?
I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me.
Haven't you got a gnome to go to?
No, we're nomads.
Didn't they teach you to get your hair cut at school? You look like a rolling gnome.
Yeah, not at the London School of Economics.
Now they're staying up the chimney, and we're living on caviar and honey. Cause they're earning me lots of money fighting comedy pros for radio shows. It's the gnome service, of course.
Oh, dearie. The laughing gnome, and you can't catch me.